and Parker. And there they go.
Smith, Ivan, Reynolds, Roselle, Strader, Parker, Lowe, Wheeler, and Hatcher.
Reynolds seems to be out the fastest. Both his teammate in lane 7.
Cameron Reynolds, runner up
both
in this
lane
race last year, out very well in lane 3.
Solomon Schrader out slightly slower, though he's one of the favorites
the
in this race.
Outside his teammate Lowe,
likely to make the,
and outside
make
of him, Wheeler, Monterey Trail. Wheeler out in lane 8. Parker from Helix moving well, coming off the turn.
Oh, Cameron Reynolds closer to the front.
Parker in 6. Low in 7, Wheeler in 8, and here comes Strader. Oh my!
Oh, she's Strader!
Solomon Strader! From 5th to 1st in the home stretch.
47.68.
Strader, 47. 7, Summon, Jacob, Salzman, Turner, Larrier, Lippert, Barnes, and Soto.
Oh, shoot. Turner and Larrier out.
Turner out very
fast.
Well in lane 5. Larrier on his outside shoulder
Salzman
in
is out,
6.
Not as fast, but he's one of the favorites going to this
Steve
race.
Steve Jenkins in lane 3 of Narbonne.
Make it that stagger easily.
But now making a big move, Larrier in 6.
Oh, shoot, Larrier out in front by a long shot.
Zach Larrier, number 3 in the U.S. this year. He's run 46-49. Making a big move, trying to come up, Cristian Barnes. Barnes, the sophomore, from Buchanan. Turner on the inside, and we're at 45.
Oh my gosh, look at that hit.
46-7. He stopped on the cross of Oboh, Lapit, Borquez, Steward, Lapit in 4. Borquez, Lapit in 5.
DeMar, save them energy.
And Jack, the LA City second champion in 7. Everett scored with 2 out of 5 from Borquez from Harvard-Westlake on his inside left. Borquez in 5. Steward now coming back. Oboh trying to get that third spot. Great Borquez, you will see that on senior. 47-29. Steward, 40.